Well, what about Shepard? She grew up in the colonies.
She knows how tough life can be out there. Her parents were killed when slavers attacked Mindwar.
She got most of her unit killed on Torfin.
She gets the job done, no matter what the cost.
Is that the kind of person we want protecting the galaxy?
That's the only kind of person who can protect the galaxy.
I'll make the call.